So, I'm gonna do a favorite Super Junior songs from albums video now. And I actually just found my original list of ranking the albums, which I just filmed before. And I was right that the bottom three was in a different order. And I did that like 3 months ago. And like, that was before the repackage of Play. So there was even a question mark next to Play. So it's funny because like, it's just a completely different order. Again, it changes a lot. So yeah, you might see this later. But I might try to edit this with like some sound clips. Yeah, that would be fun, I think. So, I'm gonna go ahead and list my favorite songs from pretty much each album, including subunit albums. So it does add some extra to the thing, even if you have seen my album ranking video, because it basically just saved my favorite songs there. So. And I try to excuse my choices, like why did I make them like that? So, Iljib. My favorite, absolute favorite song on the album is Wait for Love in English or Chagun Chagun in Korean. And I love it so much. From the You single, my favorite song is, well, out of the three, well, technically two, because you don't pick the title tracks in these kind of videos because everyone knows those. So my favorite out of the two is Lovely Day, and it's also one of my favorite Suju songs, so it's like, I really like it, and it's not just my favorite on the album, so I just love it. Edip, my favorite is Our Love. One of my favorite ballads ever, She's Gone. It's so pretty, it breaks my heart, it's so beautiful. And when you start to play this song, you don't even know that it's gonna be so beautiful. You're like, oh, this is kind of boring. And it's like, oh, no, it's beautiful. Other favorite on the album is Many Love Remix. It's fun, okay? It's fun. Then my other fun song on the album is actually Disco Drive, and I just can't with it. It just, no, I just can't with it. I love it, and it's like my favorite concert ever, and like memories, and I just love Disco Drive and it being performed, and it's just Disco Drive. Again, I couldn't have made it any more obvious that Egypt is my favorite album, but I tried, okay? Samjin, it's maybe Why I Like You. Or Heartquake. I just love it. I think it's my favorite KRY song, and it's like, I don't even really consider it just a KRY song, but it is a KRY song, so. And I just love New Chance and Yuno's rapping on it, and I like it when Inyak or Donkey performs it, So it just, I like Heartquake a lot, okay? It's my favorite. From Sajib, A Short Journey. I think that shouldn't be a surprise. It's my love on the album. I love it so much. And the repackage made that album for me because it just, it needed it, okay? A Short Journey is just absolutely necessary for that album. It's just, it has to be there. Oops. Yeah, probably oops. I'm a trash, I know. I just love it, okay? It's fun. Yeah, don't argue with me. It's fun. It's like almost the best rap song. I don't know. I can't even decide between those either. Oops. Yuk-jib. Ah, it's two songs again, okay? How do you not love Papillon Butterfly? I just love it so much, and it's just, oh, it just puts me in such a good mood, and it has those Suju vocals in it, like one of those songs that give you a really good example how different and their voices sound and how well they blend in together and just make something really special. Like, yeah, those other groups are great, but it's just not the same, okay? It's just not Suju. Probably one of my favorite ballads. No, I'm gonna say it's my favorite ballad. I tried to decide on it, and it's, I think it's my favorite, and that is Daydream. I love it so much. Oh, I love it. Oh. Confusing one, but two of my absolute favorite songs of Super Junior are on this album, so yeah, bear with me, please. They are ranked here, but I don't know. So first it's Evanes on the album, and it's just before it even got an MV, I picked it. This is my song. I love it so much. I cried. I mean, probably I did. I'm pretty sure I did tear up. I don't remember, but I'm pretty sure I did, so it's Evanes. Favorite, like just a tiny bit. I love it, but I love these two songs so much that I just love them. Raining Spell for Love and Kangin's voice in this, and just everyone. This is like basically the top more unique vocalists in it. Like, there is no Yesung, but it's like there's a lot of Kangin and Donghae in it, and like you just blend. Oh my god, they just do the thing, and they often do it, and it's just the thing, and I just love it, okay? Like, She's Gone might be one of my other favorite ballads because, like, it has a certain combination of voices in it. But just Raining Spell for Love does it again, and I love it, okay? I just love it so much.
있을 텐데.
To the special album, okay, so my favorite, absolute favorite on the album, and I don't really consider the subunit songs on this album like as a possible option. So I do like them, like all of them, but I try to pick more from the group stuff or a kind of unit thing that is not a real unit, because I often do that, I think, like Oops or like A Short Journey, I don't know. Yeah. So, nom nom nom, you got it. I can't with this. And this is the reason why I can't decide between Oops and You Got It or Nom Nom Nom, because like those two are just like so good. They are idol rappers, I don't care, but they get the job done. They write good lyrics, they deliver it, and it's good, okay? They're not the best rappers out there, but they just deliver good things that I like to listen to, and it's good, okay? So, nom nom nom. Baby, tell me what you want. 다 말해, you got it. 모든 게 난 좋은 걸. So cool, so cool. 그대로 시선 거잖아, tell you all. 난 no, 난 no. You want it, baby. I want it, baby. We got it, baby. 난 팔집. Okay, I may be getting too excited for this one, so I'm gonna like do them in the ranking. So, The Lucky Ones is my favorite on the album, and I'm just gonna insert the pyeong 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 part that Eunhyuk and Itik loves very much, and I think all the other members do. It's just like pyeong pyeong pyeong, okay? It's just, it's perfect. It's just a tiny part, but it's perfect. Good day for a good day. Oh, like it just puts you in such a good mood that you really do have a good day after this. Like, just you have to listen to this once and your day is perfect. And then some people try to ruin it, but that's not Suju's fault. So, like, they try their best with their songs. Good day for a good day. Then, something that it wasn't even on my list originally, because I actually made this list before the repackage came out. Me and You. I'm serious about this song. This is like a masterpiece, okay? It's great. Why don't you love me? And let's move on to Suju M, because they are one of the most established subunits of the group, so like they're just like have a lot of music to pick from and like albums. I basically just did two subunits because like a happy song, like I mean do have favorites on the album, and like T only had a single, so KRY only does ballads. But I always just fangirl so much when they add some other Suju voices, so those are not on KRY albums. So like, I just did M and D and E. So hard to say that, M and D and E. Huh. So for Suju M, for Supergirl, we don't talk about me. Nobody ever talks about me. That's just a remake of previous Suju songs. It's like not even a real album. But for Supergirl, my favorite song on the album, it's Confession, and it's just so much fun. And I can listen to it in Chinese, although it was performed in Korean during Super Show 3, and I'm a bit like annoyed with that, because like Henry and Chomi didn't do Super Show 3, so like it's their song too, okay? So, Confession. perfection of my mind. I think, yeah, I just, it's so good, okay? Like, oh, I love him, okay? Oh, yeah, that's my favorite on perfection. Their second album, Breakdown. So basically it's Egypt, but yeah, it's just Breakdown. Oh, I did three on this as well. Like, I just really like that album. Like, it's up there with my Suju ranking. Just, it's a unit album. I think probably my favorite is AO. And there's also a Korean version of it, so I'm like, yay! Then my second favorite is probably It's You. Not that It's You, that It's You is like my favorite song ever. I don't know, everything is my favorite song, okay? Like, just don't question it, please. But this It's You is also a really great It's You, so. I feel like crying. I'm just talking about good songs. Why do I feel like crying? Like, don't do it. Oh. Then my third favorite is probably Go, and thank you, Henry, so much for writing this song. Go is a great song, okay? Then for swing, I think I'm gonna go with Addiction. And then onto DNE. All their songs are so good, and I think I've already posted this before on Facebook, that I'm pretty sure I was brainwashed by Donghae into thinking that every single song that he has something to do with it, like either composing lyrics, like just like picking it, like it's just like if he has a really good, like great part in the song, I'm just in love with the songs. I don't know, I question my choices, but I just love everything that they release pretty much, except for, I mean, I do like those as well, but there are ones that are very obviously picked by SM, so it's not really them, but whatever, there are other songs that just, especially their Korean album, is very much like, just like them. But let's start with Ride Me, the album, the Japanese full album, and my favorite on the album is 10 Years. Oh, 10 years Then probably my other favorite is Body Go, or Body 5, but it's Body Go. Then for present, I'm gonna go with Virtue. I'm gonna go with Virtue. It's just slow and so pretty. I love it. But I actually really enjoy like the title track. Like Saturday Night is one of my favorites. So like, but Virtue is my pick. The beat goes on. Oh, absolute favorite album. Maybe Sweater and Jeans, but I just love the entire album so much. I mean, except when they just randomly added Japanese songs in Korean, but not the ones that they should have, and like, there's still no recorded Korean version of Hello, and that's like a crime, so... just, ugh. But sweater and jeans, probably. And according to this, probably my picks for the four best albums, like just like good albums, and I think like everyone could enjoy them and they are like the best, and like you get to know Suju a lot if you listen to these kind of albums. So I'm not gonna put Don Don there because it's my special taste, okay? Like not the Don, but like Don Don is my album, so like don't hate me for that, okay? But the other four that like I think they are up there and definitely worth the listen, and they are the best to introduce you to Super Junior's music, as Breakdown, then Sexy Free and Single, or with Spy or Package, The Beat Goes On, and Play Replay. These are my four picks, and I think that like, if you don't like these albums, then there's like something wrong with you, but it's a rude thing to say that something is wrong with people if they don't like these, but like, they are really good albums, so like... So thank you so much for watching this annoying video, but I hope you enjoyed. Bye!